you. All right. I thought I would play an older song called Depreston. It's about house hunting in Melbourne or wherever, you know. Look out further, I guess it wouldn't hurt us. We don't have to be around all these coffee shops. Now we've got that percolator, never made a latte greater. I'm saving $23 a week. We drive to a house in Preston. We see police arresting a man with his hand in a bag. How's that for first impressions? This place seems depressing. It's a Californian bungalow in a cul-de-sac. It's got a lovely garden, or a garage for two cars to park in, or a lot of room for storage if you've just got one. And it's going pretty cheap, you say? Well, it's a deceased to stay on the pressed metal ceiling's great. Then I see the handrail in the shower, a collection of those canisters for coffee, tea and flour, and a photo of a young man in a van in Vietnam. And I can't think of floorboards anymore, whether the front room faces south or north, and I wonder what she bought it for. Start rebuilding.